Alright, so I'm at Sabre Savannah Got a Fan hit today. This, Harbor View's classic style in a newer version. For $20. Not a bad price for something brand new. Would I pay that much? I'm not sure, but anyway, from what somebody told me, that was the same exact one as this, but the Springfield 2 version that came in. So someone just told me. Let's see if this is from this year. I know they have the date codes for the Harbor Breeze fans right at the bottom. Oh, so it's from 2014. This one's a little bit older. Hmm. I don't know. If it's here on by Sunday, I'll get it. Just like I can film it. It won't be a bad thing to do a video of. Yeah, and there's not really anything else in store for anyway. Some whites here, so. Yeah, the only fan that's still here is the Quip fan, and that's it, the Aries. The others are all gone. Yeah, 47 for a week. So, yeah, just got put out today. So, yeah, I definitely can't buy it today. Yeah, if it's still here Friday, I'll probably get it. So, yeah, that'll be it for now if they want. So, yeah, I got the Massey price. I just put it for $199. I figured that's a fair enough price. 47.6. Yeah, so the. What is it? The Harbor Breeze fan that came in. Yeah, and I just got priced today too, so. And yeah, this customer told me there was a Springfield here. The same exact one as this that she just bought earlier today, but it had four lights on it. So. That I actually would have been more interested in getting instead of this one. Yeah. I like the vents on them, and also. I kind of like the brush single fans of the builder one, so I do have a soft spot for them, but. If it was $10, I'd be more tempted to get it, honestly. Yeah, I really don't think I'm gonna get it, but I mean, if I replace the stock, it won't be a bad deal, honestly. But from what I've heard, these are pretty decent for what they are and such. So yeah, that'll be it for now. Thanks for watching.
I gotta show you quickly the lamps more in depth. There's that. There's these. This one I really like. Oh, is that a flush mount one? Yeah, it is. If I had anywhere to use it, I'd get it. And there's up here. There's those two pairs are still here, the $299 ones, that one. And the other one is right here. Oh, the camera one's. Oh, this one's a really cool one. A lot of nice lamps come in here. A lot of the older ones too, so that's a cool thing. The older ones sell a lot quicker than the newer ones here. Yeah. That'll be it for tonight. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned for more videos to come.